look at this. They've got all the like the Tudor housing sort of decorations, the weeping willows on the Brayford there, the trees overhanging on the river. Show me out the scaffolding. There's the green dragon. No.
Most of it's
out
of the car stuff.
Is it?
It's
all posh,
yeah.
Is it?
No,
that's why
I've been
doing it.
Right, I went to look in the roast and stuff. It's supposed to be some new roast.
Yeah.
They're sensible of cars,
they said. Oh. So I'm not paying that money for that.
Come out to the waterside. And through the trees at the end, there at Tudor House, that is Stokes Cafe. The best restaurant cafe in Lincoln. My humble opinion. There's the Witch in the Wardrobe. Not allowed to have a lie in the Witch in the Wardrobe due to copyright.
No, it was probably here before the...
Bridge number two, we went through number three just before that.
One of the oldest bridges
before. The name of the bridge is that?
Mayfield
Bridge. It used to be a wooden one years ago. And there used to, I don't know if you know, there used to be a house outside where the market inspector used to live.
There's the Moonraker. Marsden.
Oh, my, yeah.
And,
yeah, once.
And her family lived in Marsden and Slathwaite.
Yeah.
And,
I don't know all about Moonraker. I had to tell nobody. I was actually taking it out just like, in case I've got like a preservation on it. I was thinking of my pension.
And there's Stokes Cafe.
Beautiful place.
Oh, it is. We went looking for, because none of my family live there anymore. But we were looking for the old houses where they used to live.
Oh, and it's all valleys, isn't it? You're all up so high.
Here we go. It's just Stokes the Bridge. The Stokes Cafe, there's a door there, but it's pitch black. You can't see where the door was. Oh well. And through there, you can see the Odeon.
Yeah, it's a bit of a spot
on
the landscape, isn't it? A lot of landscape.
This red brick, it's kind of, is that Victorian? The boat following us behind. That boat's following us.
Yeah.
Lovely view, lovely view. And here's a bridge that says, as you can see on the camera, where are you going?
I don't really know.
Don't mind if I put this on YouTube?
No, please do it.
So this is the Brayford. This is where a lot of lovely restaurants are, and of course the Odeon Cinema. University just opposite. There's our yellow belly baron. There's 25 of them around Lincoln.